Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. And let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words.
David, welcome to the program.
Thank you.
Just a couple of days ago, I was reading one of your blogs. You wrote about the definition of a gentleman. Let's go to failure. You say in that particular article that gentlemen must not be afraid of failure.
I think I quoted Winston Churchill that said that life is you go from failure to failure without losing enthusiasm. And that's true. You don't learn. When things go well immediately for me, I never learn anything. I don't think you learn anything from that. You have to learn by failure and not be disappointed. And the same in the fashion business, I suppose. And if I had quit at the first hurdle and the first no, or I wouldn't be here today.
Did you get a lot of rejections, no's, when you were starting?
Yeah, of course, absolutely. I mean, I came into the fashion industry when the larger, classical, good-looking guy was not in fashion at all. It was about the androgynous, skinny rock and roll skater boy look. So I was turning up and it was just not in fashion whatsoever.
You changed the look.
We did change the look.
So now, the male wave, I remember.
Yeah,
that.
Now it's a nice balance between the two.
And the power to say no.
And the power of saying no. And that's very, I've got to where I have by more saying no to stuff and saying no to people rather than actually saying yes. That's the important factor of where I've got to. Yeah, you've got to stick by your principles with those things. And what's life without principles if you don't stick to them?
Before you take on an endorsement, what is your most important consideration?
We're very, choosy and clinical about who we work with. Once I start working for a company, I like to build a relationship with that. We're expanding and SMN's fashion is in Asia and it wasn't a hard one to think about, really. What I've kind of got from SM is and what I like about it is something I try and do is expand it to absolutely everyone. So everyone can have something in that store, and I like that, and that's exactly what I try and do with fashion.
I do fast talk in my show. I'll just give you words. Just give me very quickly your choice. I mean, just two words.
Go for it.
Black or white?
Black.
Shirts or suits?
Suits.
Sunrise or sunset?
Sunset.
Cats or dogs?
Dogs.
Print or runway?
Print.
Sweet or spicy?
Spicy.
Coffee or tea?
Coffee.
Ice cream or cake?
Oh no, cake.
Smart or sexy?
Oh, that's not fair, that one. Smart or sexy? Smart.
Eyes or lips?
Eyes.
Lights on or lights off?
Lights on.
Shirts on or shirts off?
Shirts on.
Twitter or Facebook?
Facebook.
Runway or racetrack?
Racetrack.
Writing or modeling?
That's a difficult one. Modeling.
Fame or money?
Fame or money? Money.
Love or career?
Love.
Some boys are watching out there. Your most important advice?
Persistence. Believe in yourself. Take advice from people. Don't be scared for taking the right advice from people.
In one word, describe your entire modeling career.
Surprising.
Thank you, David.
Thank you.